Hey guys, Darren here from Speed and Sound. Welcome to our first vlog. Today we're going to talk about upgrading or changing a steering wheel. So last night I headed over to Miggs from FSU. Let's see what went down.
Yeah, so we're here with Mick. He's going to help us take out the OEM steering wheel as well as replace it with a fantastic new quick release hub and the boot from NRG. Let's take it away.
Miggs, what are you going to do now?
Now we're just going to press the hooter, just push as much electronics as possible as we can.
Is that now to drain the power after disconnecting
the battery? Just to make sure there's nothing left in the lines.
Yeah, because the last thing you want to do is get an airbag to the face.
Popcorn, yeah.
So now that you've loosened the steering wheel.
So now we're just going to take out the airbag and the controls. So that's pretty much where all the plugs are. And hopefully not a popcorn statistic.
And voila,
it's done. Now go enjoy your popcorn. Okay. Now also what you do is turn it back on so that when you do take out the steering wheel, you don't hit yourself in the face.
Yes.
Okay.
The reason why I'm actually changing my steering wheel is you can see the wear on the steering wheel from years of driving like that. So now the options that I had was to either get an OEM steering wheel from the factory, and unfortunately something like that will sit you back between 4,000 and 6,000 rand just for an OEM steering wheel. But seeing as I already changed the head unit, I lost all the controllers on the steering wheel, so it seemed kind of pointless for me to spend that money on something that looked like the original one. So that's why we've come over now and we've decided to go with something a little bit more funky, a little bit more stancy, and of course the NRG quick release hubs. Now I could have gone with something a little bit different and wrapped it with a material, but the only material available that would suit the car would be suede, and once again it wouldn't have actually suited the car, to be honest. So OEM steering wheel out, time to increase our scene points, Gareth. And I didn't even need Jesus. All I needed was
Miggs.
Cool, Miggs. I see we got the steering off, but I see we're sitting with a bit of a dilemma here. What seems to be the issue here?
This thing has steering controls over here. The hub doesn't really cater for it. So we're going to have to take this whole center piece off.
Okay.
Yeah. So let's get that started. And that's it.
Now, in the past, like with my first car, which happened to be an Uno back in the 90s, we didn't have such things as airbags or controllers for radios and stuff like that. So now what it comes with is an electronic hub, which will keep on giving power to the steering wheel. So now, once again, I won't be needing any of this, and we had to remove it to be able to fit the next hub. One of the main reasons why I've come to Miggs for the NRG is you can clearly see by the boot, one looks like a coffee can, another one's obviously a lot thinner, which helps when you put on the quick release. If you had to add the quick release on top of this, it will just look like a big purple thing on top of a coffee can. So what we're going to do now is we're going to fit the boot. There you go, Miggs.
Cool. That's done.
Now, as you can already see, we've put the hub in and it's a lot slimmer than if we had to put on the big coffee can boot. Now that we've fitted the hub, we're going to install the first piece of our quick release system, which is the bottom half. And as you can see, it's got the connectors for where the hooter and everything goes. So what it is quick and easy, six little bolts, and we'll bolt on the bottom half of the hub. All right, cool. So now, as you can see, we've got the steering wheel in, got the second part of the hub in, and you've got two different options when doing your steering wheel. This one is out of Miggs's car. It's more racy. As you can see, the more favorable Takata deep dish, it's pretty, I'm not gonna lie, but my controllers are way too far, and as a bigger guy, the steering wheel's a bit too close for my liking. So that's why now I've opted to go with something a little bit more thin. So now you can see it's at a more comfortable ride for myself, something a little bit more used to, slender, and more space between the body. So there we were last night, finish up fitting the hub, fitting the steering wheel, add a little bit of personal touch to it. Out of the old, in with the new.